Okay everyone, the next exercise today is single leg glute bridge. So you're going to lie on your back with your knees bent up and your arms by your side. So you need to make sure that your lower back's flat. From there you need to make sure your heels are quite close to your bum and you're going to lift one leg up in the air. This leg's going to stay in the air the whole time and you're going to lift your hips up and then come back down. So you're pushing up through your heel at this point. So you can even take your toes up off the floor and that will get you an even greater contraction in your glute and your hamstring. And then just relax back there. And that's a single leg